championship. First of two splits for this age group. 12 entries for Section A next for the Colonites. This is your call. As our final entry comes out of the chute, we are underway now. Call to order, working at a trot, please. Walk, please. Down to the walk, please. Reversing direction now as we make the turn and show the trot. It's the 9 and 10 year old in Section A Walk Trot Pleasure Championship. We're on a Saturday night, second weight now. Working at a trot, please. And it's Lyla time. Attendants are welcome. This has been Section A of the 9 and 10 year old Walk Trot Pleasure Championship. Attendants in, please. We are finding a ringmaster on the west side. Thank you, riders. The Rothschild Pleasure 9 and 10 year old Section A champion. It's another unanimous set of cards. At the top of all three is number 9. Serving their class for 149, Hayden Collins, from Farmer Staples. Third award at 111, Maggie McQueen, Taylor Main Farm. Fourth to 137, Peyton Durbin, Silver Lining Stable. Fifth to 138, Emily Rogers, Silver Lining Stable. 6 to 89, Madison McDonald from Louisville Equestrian Center. 7 to 62, Jack Young from Louisville Stables. 8 to 217, Michaela Jones from the High Spirits Farm. 9 to 42, Willa Cook from the Harris Riding Academy. And our 10th award of 139, Shelby Fowler, right? The Silver Lining Stable. Thank you, riders. Your unanimous choice here tonight is 10-year-old Section A, my pleasure championship, Lyla and Chalfant. We'll pause for a few moments and drag the track here inside the arena. We'll be back shortly.